Last week, I had a billboard in the middle of Times Square for an entire week.
Bro, that's my face on a billboard.
So, as one does, I flew to NYC to check off a bucket list item and see the billboard in person.